Hey, it's Bonesy from Bonesy's Airbnb Review. I'm here in this quaint little town up north here. Found a new posting on the site the other day when I was searching it. It mentioned that this place was a cozy cabin, a four-story Versailles-style cabin in the mountains, but in town. So I'm pretty excited to check this place out, you know, and not being in the mountains, I don't have to worry so much about running into any bears. So that's pretty solid, because you know me and bears don't really mix. All right, here we go.
Well, hi there! I'm Bear Bud! Are you Bonesy?
Yeah, that's what my friends call me, but I'm...
Friends?
Oh,
You're here for the Airbnb, aren't you?
Yeah, I wasn't expecting,
expecting someone who's half bear, half man, all buddy.
Well, come on in!
Let me give you the grand tour. This here is the kitchen. Living room. Dining room, bathroom, second bathroom, first bathroom again, Waterton National Park, my roommate's Lego collection, he's a grown man, room. Daniel, get out of the guest's room.
It's a bear bud.
Well, that's the house. Hope you enjoy your stay here at Airbnb Bear Bud.
That's the whole thing? We haven't seen every room yet, have we?
Yes, we have.
Well, what about that one?
Why?
Well, that hasn't been renovated in a while. Now, come on, let's go get dinner.
Okay.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Hombre, say, hombre, tell you to run.
Hombre, hombre,
nobody say, nobody young. Well, I would like to
whatever happens, don't go in the room, or whatever the line earlier was.
Hey. Buddy? Hey, you up? Hey, hi. Of course, absolutely. I'm so sorry. What are you doing down here? Can I get you something? Sure, of course. Wait, what do you need? Tell me, it's okay. Sugar?
Sugar. And water. Sugar water. Damn it, sugar water.
Sugar water. Sip it softly. Oh, wow, you're a thirsty boy. How long have you been down here? It's me!
Bear Bud!
This is my roommate! I'm not his roommate, man. He killed my best friend and he stole my house.
Silly guy, that wouldn't hold up in court. Besides, I'm your best friend now.
I don't want to be best friends anymore, man.
Now, don't say anything you can't take back, best buddy.
Take my life, please. I don't tell anyone anything anymore.
Be quiet and meet our new friend, Bonesy.
I just rented an Airbnb from you. I mean, I didn't...
Airbnb? Bear Bud, are you renting my place as an Airbnb?
Yeah, I got a whole room for $50.
Are you sleeping with Daniel?
Well, Daniel and I slept together, yeah.
I'm out of here. Well, bye. Make sure to leave a good review. 1.5 stars. Son of a bitch.
He's a grown man.
It's a bear bed.
Let's go get dinner.
Don't go in the room.
Take my life, please.
Be quiet. Make sure to leave a good review.
Young Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt!
You can count on me because you're